Time's actors weren't acting. In Squid Game's Hyung Jung was actually crying. And when the cast said cut, she continued to cry. She was asked why she was still crying after they said cut, and she said she felt that the lines were very well written by the director. The director said for this scene, he wanted to find two people who were the most innocent out of all the contestants. So her breaking down and crying was actually 100% genuine.